Hi, this is Gary Boss here from Audio Technica, and I'm with here with Pro Audio Land, and we're going to learn about some microphones. Now, the first thing we're going to do is talk about dynamic microphones, and this is probably the most popular microphone on the market. This is what you see on stages everywhere, and we're going to kind of dig down and kind of figure out what that's all about. First of all, microphones are called transducers, and a transducer is anything that takes one form of energy and converts it into another form of energy. And in this case, we're going to take mechanical energy, right, sound wave, and we're going to turn it into electrical energy that your mixer and PA and whatnot can use. So with a dynamic microphone, it's pretty simple. And for an example, I'm going to bring out a set of headphones, because these are essentially microphones, believe it or not. And then what I'm going to do is take the inside of this headphone, because it's a lot bigger than a microphone, so we can look at it. Essentially, the dynamic microphone is comprised of a few parts. One is this surface, which is called the diaphragm, and that's what captures the sound, and that moves. And on the back of that, we have a coil of wire, okay? Then that goes through a magnet. Now, in our maybe junior high school classes, we learned that if you pass a coil of wire through a magnetic field, it'll generate some voltage, and really that's all these things are doing. So when you speak, this moves this diaphragm, and it generates a small amount of current that goes down your mic cable and into your preamp and then gets amplified. So that's a dynamic microphone, really explained. And kind of a fun trick is to take a set of headphones, plug them into a high impedance mic input, and you can actually use it as a microphone, then turn around, plug it in to your headphone output, and listen on the same device. So again, dynamic microphones, pretty simple, pretty basic, and that's pretty much all we need to know.